Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning Indonesia, this is Muhammad Kesanoval with Lensa Muhammad Yanus. Today's edition, Monday, 23rd September 2024. And today's topic is, Antarctica is rising from the ocean. And here's the news in details. The continent of Antarctica is rising. It is due to a geological phenomenon called post-glacial uplift. It will have huge consequences for the whole of Earth. An astronomical volume of ice has melted from Antarctica's glaciers. This has made the continent lighter. This consequently means it is slowly rising. The melting glacial water is causing the sea level around the globe to rise. Geologist Terry Wilson from Ohio State University wrote, "Our measurements show that the solid earth that formed the base of the Antarctic ice sheet is changing shape surprisingly quickly. The land uplift from reduced ice on the surface is happening in decades rather than over thousands of years." Researchers used 3D modeling in an attempt to ascertain how rising sea levels could impact Earth. The team said levels could rise between 1.7 meters to 19.5 meters by 2500. McGill University glaciologist Natalia Gomez wrote, "With nearly 700 million people living in coastal areas and the potential cost of sea level rise reaching trillions of dollars by the end of the century, understanding the domino effect of Antarctic ice melt is crucial." She added that the post-glacial uplift will unfairly affect countries differently. She said, "This finding highlights the climate injustice toward nations whose emissions are low, while their exposure and vulnerability to sea level rise is high." That's all the news for today. Thank you very much for watching. Muhammad Kesanoval signing out. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Have a nice day and goodbye.